Oh, well, it's Saturday the 31st of March. Taking the bike up for the first time this year. To be fair, the weather's been bloody awful, and today's not the best. It's rain in the air, it's cold, but I've got to deliver some parcels over to Bristol, which is about 45 miles from here, and there's a toll bridge, and I ain't paying the toll, so I'll take the bike. So let's hope it's going to be a good ride. Just warmed up, I'm out of here. Oh well, here I am, back from Bristol. It was bloody freezing. I got to the office where I had dumped my parcels and my hands were so cold I had to sit there for 20 minutes to get the warmth back into them. Didn't film much of the trip across because it was along the motorway and I wanted to see the motorway. But coming back, I came through Chepstow and Usk, so I showed a bit of film of that. In the meantime, I have to consider what I do about this bike. It is absolutely stinking, but I have to get my missus out and she can polish it for me. That'll be the, that's just the thing to do, isn't it?